You already know! You already know!
I just gotta say, I gotta take a little moment to just say that at one point in my life, I was living in Midland, Texas, and I heard about all these bands coming out of Lubbock. Josh Abbott Band, William Clark Green, Wade Bowen, Pat Green. I said, man, what's going on there? I gotta get out of this town and go check it out. And it was there where I met guys like Mr. Reed Dillon on the guitar down there. And eventually Mr. Wesley Hall on the fiddle. We started a little band called Flatland Cavalry. And we were just following in the footsteps of all the people that we looked up to, you know? Got all the guys here on the stage, literally Will Green, Josh, John Bauman. We have songs, every song in our catalog, there's something that I could attach to some of these guys up here that we were aspiring to look up to and learn to. And when I moved to Lubbock, I took an 8-hour car ride down to College Station. I went to a little music festival. They call it Chili Fest. Shit show. And we just met some of the, being from a place where there's no topography or any grass or water, I thought we arrived in the land of milk and honey, and it was just a beautiful place. And there's still, to this day, every time I come back, there's some of the kindest people I've ever met. Just earlier today, this evening, someone paid for my dinner tonight right down the street, and that doesn't happen everywhere you go, so this is a very special place, and that's why it has a special place in my heart. And so does this band. This band has a special place in my heart as well, and so do you all. So thank you all for coming out here tonight on a Wednesday night, guys. Come on. So we're going to play you this song right here from our Flatland Cavalry catalog right here. If you know it, sing the words with us, loud and proud.
Thank you.
I miss College Station.
Yeah.
It's true.
Good stuff.
Thank you so much.